blood of Surtur, and take his mark, and I will cheer you from the other world, and forever be in your debt.
You destroyed everything, everyone, but not me. Fight now!
Fall. Even the gods have their time. Yet we still go on.
Why? I made a promise, and I will go to
die free, knowing you will carry my stories with you. I have fulfilled my quest.
Yes, you have.
When the darkness comes, I vow to guide you in this life and the next to fulfill yours.
Then I will see you in hell.
Be ready to face horror in the eye, as I have, to find your answers, your quest.
Druth was a troubled man. Scholar turned slave. They tortured him. Took him with them on their raids. Drove him to madness. Spreading this new form of darkness to new worlds. To my world. Senua saw a deep connection form between the Northmen and the darkness. Have you ever died before? It's a serious question. When the illusion of self is shattered, you simply cease to be. Though it may not seem that way to others, you know when it is true. You can feel it. A stranger in your own body. An imposter. And nothing is the same ever again. Senua has died before. And she will do so again. You can be sure of that.
Ah!
bastard!
She's only passed
one test. What's the other test?
Is there another one?
There must be. The gate won't open.
Druth said Valravn.
Valravn.
Dark magic.
Valravn. Druth said Valravn.
No, he didn't.
She needs to pass the test.
Valravn, ancestor of the seers and master of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons. Odin was the eldest, and the Northmen hold him to be the foremost of the gods, the All-Father. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that?
It's a door.
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too.
Power of illusion comes from ravens, allowing the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's changed. It's all
another gate.
Another gate? You know what to do. Stay back. It's not safe. Don't listen to them. Listen. Don't. Okay. You can do it. Don't touch us. Stay back.
break the seal, align the ravens with the mark of Valravn.
Challenge me!
Those who make it back are forever changed.
She can get up now.
She can get up now.
What's happening? She can get up now.
She can get up. It
must be magic.
Dark magic.
A trick.
Raven.
Tricking her.
Raven.
How can she get up?
Bait.
It's him.
Dark magic draws her closer.
It's not him.
He's helping her.
It's not him.
It's a trick.
She's doing it on her own.
He's not tricking her.
It's magic.
It's an illusion.
Dragon! Your Zara!
Behind you!
The Northmen say that Odin and his brothers killed Ymir, and that the world of men was formed from his corpse. They made his bones into stone, and his flesh into earth, and his blood into the salt sea. They set his skull to be the bowl of the sky, with his brains for clouds. Odin and his brothers caught the sparks flying from Muspel and made them into stars. And to protect the new world from the giants, they used Ymir's great curving eyebrows as walls.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home, loved ones, to head deep into the wilds, perhaps never to return. Senua does. Because when darkness speaks, it changes everything. Turning home into a foreign land and loved ones into strangers. Exile makes sense when you realize that you were never really home in the first place.
The song. Bell Raven.